Hi, I'm Rob Walker. I'm the master of ceremonies.
Can you hear the thunder from down under? Here's Neil Robertson.
My job, in a nutshell, is to make sure that when those 32 players walk down those stairs, they feel like the hairs on the back of their neck are standing to attention. So I'll go for a run in the morning, having thought about what I'm about to say. I'll go over it a few times in my head and enjoy the quiet and the scenery, because running's my go-to switch off.
Morning. Hello, hello, hello. Another day, another dollar.
I just look forward to seeing everyone.
All right, Clarkie.
All the front of house staff, and obviously I live in the press room when I'm not commentating or doing interviews or doing the MCing. And some of those guys have become really good friends of mine. We spend 12 hours a day in there.
That's a brilliant quarter of the draw, because then you've either got Lazowski, McGill, the Milkman, or Si Jia Hui in the semi-finals.
I suppose the most challenging element is the fact that specifically in that MC role, it is unbelievably repetitive. So you do have to challenge yourself to vary the words, vary the elements of the player's CV that you focus on, and you owe it to everybody to deliver it with huge energy.
If you're doing the quarterfinals, you're introducing the same person three times, so you should try and vary it up a little bit.
Once I've gone over my intros, and I've had to think about my piece to camera that I need to nail down the barrel of the lens, I wander in and I start kind of bouncing around with 15 minutes to go.
Right, what's happening? Hello, Mum. How are you? Give them a big wave, because we have very little time to reset when it's tight like that. Thanks.
And then, of course, with a couple of minutes to go, you know, you're game on and you've got to fully concentrate because you've got to deliver the line. The sheer layout of the Crucible means that there's an intimacy that cannot be replicated at any other venue.
So welcome back for day 7 at the Kazoo World Snooker Championship.
The noise comes from three sides. And when you're on the arena floor, you can really feel that. There just isn't anywhere like the Crucible.
He's a mild-mannered man who lets his cue do the talking, so we call him the Silent Assassin, Jack Jones.
I do it because I love it. As an added bonus, if you can take the crowd along with you in that excitement, then all the better.
Irreplaceable, irrepressible, he's the one and only Mark J. Williams.
And then you get a big cheer, and then you get the four players away, and then the drama takes care of itself.